Jumptown Aerospace. All systems is online.
He assaulted the barge with a light tilt and is still in play. Red's not going to show himself until they're all taken care of.
You are clear to launch.
no point in assaulting the barge while there are Ninetales lieutenants still in play. Ren's not gonna show himself until they're all taken care of.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay. Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Oh, Marco. Hear me now? Team fine. Is the streamer still mute? We getting a little better now. How's the audio now? Can you hear me? Is it crackling? Am I there? They poop.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
appreciate that you want to search the cargo barge for the inverter, but first things first.
From the back.
We need the lieutenant's equipment and other platforms if we want any chance of getting access to the commander's codes.
Renowned promenade. Please visit us again. Remember, your belongings belong to you. Keep a careful watch on all personal items.
Crystal clear, good. I like crystal. First 30 minutes was crashes and other technical problems.
Microtech, the Empire's leader in cutting-edge technology, where creative innovation
and innovative
creativity.
Oh? Oh damn, what happens?
Hey there, Crusader Security Officer Vanzan calling you about the contract work. I just wanted to make sure everything was clear. You're going to be headed to an automated production facility and grabbing all the launch pad that comes off the line. Once you have it secured, you're to bring it to the point.
Let's see. No. Is it crackling now? Still now?
Please use one of the conveniently located terminals.
But I need to stream more. It's like my stream's rusty.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
From all of us at Microtech, welcome to the New Babbage Interstellar Spaceport.
Vehicle selected. Stand by.
Tired of travel? Why not rest at the Nest's newly renovated accommodations? Located downtown in the luxurious Aspire.
Your vehicle has been delivered to the
back in a minute. up crackling microphone. Hello. Marco, Marco, is my sound up?
You are clear to launch.
Crusader Industries, a journey worth taking. Systems on.
Thinking, because all the normal tweaks and handle jiggles I do aren't working and they're both wrong. I mean, is the stream even viable? Like, is it that bad? That video, I mean. And now we quantum leap. Oh, is going. Oh, we play bone games. Yeah, see, I can't paint my nails all the time. She sells down by the... There was one big whore. She sold her clam from the north of South Sea. Broken up. Hear it? I keep... Oh, that is really fucked up. You can paint them on stream some. Unless you do it sometimes. any difference on that?
Travel complete.
Close right to the target. 345. Oh, what is it? Alright, so any space criminals who want these drugs, they gotta go through me. Jumptown.
Landing gear down.
Fucking nobody's here. Kind of event. Just make money right now. Oh, there's a ballista. Oh, okay. Oh, they got it locked. Ballista, someone. You know, I'll just bring my ballista. Cool. Two of them holding it down already. Alright, we're in position at Jumptown. What happened? Oh, that's my shit.
self-destruct on. Self-destruct on. Self-destruct cancel.
Oops. Put myself up there. What's the lagging? Oh, I was hearing myself. Lag. I'm dumb.
Off.
On the inside. There's some legs in there.
Systems off. Crusader Industries, a
Where's the action? But it's why can't I just get to the station? What is this? Look, little satellites of CRU, instead of CRU, when I aimed at CRU. And then look, there's CRU, but I can't fucking get to it because the game's a piece of shit. Oh look, and now I'm locked onto it because the game told me to lock onto it. And I'm 10,000 kilometers away, but that's too close. Boo. Boo indeed. Fucking game. Look at this shit. Warm in here. Dream. Making me sad, man. And then I still can't jump here. I want to change my ship out. Can I go to her L3 instead then? Here we go! Oahu! Second cool bit. How is Warthog? Warthog is hot, frustrated the stream's crashing and the mic's crackly, and he wants to play the Jumptown event, but it doesn't look like anyone's attacking it, and I have the wrong ship for it. I'm teetering on just gunman quitting, but I want to try. Mic magically working right now.
Quantum travel complete.
Oh, there's. See, we're actually gonna get to a station this time.
Quantum travel complete.
Thank you.
proceed to assigned landing bay.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Goodbye. Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Insurance claim has been sent. Your insurance claim has been sent. Thank you.
We're gonna turn the camera up. 5 minutes. Three and a half goddamn minutes. Play Jumptown, baby. Yeah,
please visit us again. Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Hear me?
Thank you.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Get on, let's jump down.
Get on. Can you hear me while I'm getting my computer?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, I can. I don't want to make too bad stuff.
Alright.
Please visit us again. Goodbye. Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Turn on start using.
Are you at New Babbage? You at?
Am I at?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I'm ready to play the game.
I was going to say, please, sir. Hold on, let's do Jumptown.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Is that what we're trying the other thing?
Yeah, it's the cops and robbers. It's not the same event we were doing yesterday. God, 20 more seconds, goddamn. Dude, I went to the location where Jumptown's at, and I'm like, oh, there's nobody here. I kept pinging radar, and when I would get within, like, 500 meters, like, two ballistas just, like, pop on the radar, and they're basically just two size four, like, anti-air guns. I'm like, oh, shit. Like, it was, like, completely locked down. You couldn't tell.
Oh.
Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the
You are clear to launch.
All systems online.
The ruckus working today.
Yeah, I think you would. Saturday, like all day Saturdays. I don't know why, but every time I join this game, last few times, I gotta enter the universe and quit, and then it'll let me, like, try to get it.
It's that infinite loading bug or whatever.
Just nothing happens when I figure out your game, even if it's full, it doesn't pop up, it's full, like, it just doesn't, like, react to the click. Now I'm gonna have to join it to the universe, quit, and then when I come back, it'll finally react to my clicks and tell me it's full. It's weird.
Yeah, your eggs lock onto your speaker. I get to the drug production facility.
What is that? Why did I get quit this quick? Say at least save. You try, try. There you go. Good old stuff, Steve. It disappears, just floating off in space and it'll drop. Yes.
Hey, motherfuckers. Mario, Oahu.
People are just, and they're doing nothing. Old NPCs.
Since your party invite. A 100 kilometers out from the production facility. I think I'm good now, as long as I'm like upstream Star Citizen 2. If I get any fucking sick action in Jumptown, I want to record it. Yeah. Kilometers out from the drug production facility. Confiscate these drugs. Sort them. I mean, and turn them in. Those are still here? Yeah, oh shit, they're everywhere. God, this place is locked. I got a Hercules on the hell? Who the fuck is shooting me? What the fuck?
You like get out, sir, Cap.
Damn it.
Get out, Tata!
Fuck.
Is that in space?
Oh, it's got blown up at Jumptown.
Oh shit, for real?
Yeah.
Were you on a ship, or you got blown up like you're fighting on the ground?
I can't tell. I don't know if like Jumptown. I don't know if Jumptown's like got, because it was cops like 5 minutes ago. I don't know if it's robbers now. I don't know if they could have taken the whole base in 5 minutes, but I just got blown up.
Where are you, the sacrifice? Well, piece of God.
All right, are you getting new Babbage?
Yeah, but I showed the spaceport. I don't
ship. All right. Don't order a ship. We're gonna go in my ship. I'm gonna show you some things. We're gonna see if we can take that place with these two things. And then fingers crossed, see what happens. Check chat too and see if they lost Jumptown or not. I feel like they lost the control of Jumptown. Damn it, is my character not gonna get out of the bed in the hospital? Stay on a black screen.
Fucking WD-40 the noise out of this
shit. Okay. Fucking piece. Made it already. Fuck it. I fucking hate this game. Why is it just black? Oh my god. We launched the game.
It's black.
For 3.5 minutes. Dun dun dun. Hold on, let me switch to my nail cam. Hear about it.
Holy shit, I think it worked.
What's that? Oh, like it's not squeaking as much?
Yeah. Like when I turn it to squeak, it squeaks a little on move. I know these bad did. WD
for I'm trying to join the persistent universe. This is going to stick on an infinite load. I'm going to have to quit again.
You in front of me?
Close the game again and restart it. It's like stuck in an infinite load loop.
Stuck in a what?
Oh, the game's not loading. I got to restart it.
You gotta restart the game?
Come on, Star Citizen. Are you in a match? I'm gonna join you.
Yes, you join. The guy is running around space station, running circles.
I'm in now. But I actually fucking loaded.
Capsule now approaching station. Stand clear of disembarking passengers. nearing next stop.
Overwhelming firepower. Pull the ship out of preparative Jumptown. So it sounds like the law has it pretty locked down. Do you want to go disrupt the law? Criminals.
Vehicle selected.
I prepared my Hercules for this earlier. Got it ready. Hangar 17. Who brings an A2 to Jumptown? Check my head. Hangar 17. I'd fucking go do it myself. Fucking bought the wrong one. I always got this bullshit M2 right here.
What the fuck is this thing? What the fuck is this?
Going to Jumptown, Kyle. Wait till you see what's inside.
What was this called?
Watch out, the ramp. The ramp's coming down.
It's an M2 Hercules.
M2 Hercules. I spent $5 million on it, and I bought the wrong model. I wanted the A2. It drops nukes.
How do I get in?
The tailgate. I just opened it. To do the cargo I loaded it earlier. Ready for us.
You didn't buy the one that has nukes?
No, I fucking got the wrong one. And I prepared it for war, though. Get in here.
Well, no, I'm going up the elevator. I'm on the elevator.
Hey, man, I'm going to close the back.
I'm going to the top deck.
Why you do that? I wanted to show you the cargo bay. That was the whole point.
I'll come in the cargo bay. Hold on. I just drove by it. Hold on. I got to go down to the lower deck.
We've already bombed it. They have a massive there. We could Allahu Akbar it.